do the candy kissing challenge. By popular demand, we're gonna do the candy kissing challenge. You ready?
Ready.
One, two.
Hi guys,
what's up? My name's Nas.
My name is Tan.
And a lot of you guys have been asking us, and girls,
to reply to your comments, apparently.
Yeah, so we decided.
Today, we will look through some of your comments.
Yes.
So under our videos and choose the best one.
She chose a couple of comments that I didn't see, and I chose a couple of comments that she didn't see, and we put it all in one folder, and now we're gonna reply to you guys, finally. This our first Q&A live roast session that we're gonna get roasted. Maybe, maybe not, I don't know.
We roast them?
We roast you. Maybe not.
We'll be sweet, don't
we? We'll be sweet.
As long as you guys are sweet, we'll be sweet.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna go to the first one. First one is by Michaela Daniel.
Hi.
Probably the unlikes are from Beep's fake account because he's feeling ditched.
Seriously.
Beep's not feeling ditched, okay?
And Beep's not jobless, okay?
Yeah, Beep's definitely not jobless. And he has a lot of things to do in life. In fact, he was rooting for us. And like, he was like, come on, start the channel, do well. Thank you, Beep.
Thanks, Beep.
So you guys need to get that out of your head.
Arib.
Shaikh. Arib Shaikh.
Shaikh. After an adventurous trip, just eat, sleep, binge and repeat. Where did you get that eat, sleep, binge, repeat idea from?
Nice plug. If you guys haven't watched our video on Jod Indian, not like Tan and us is gonna help bring the views up like crazy because we're like still down here and Jod Indian's like up there. But go watch the music video. We put a lot of hard work into that and we love the song and we love the video and you should watch it.
Yeah, it's eat, sleep, binge, repeat.
Yeah, it's the anthem of 2020. It's all we've been doing all day, every day.
Every day.
Anita Rishta. Dinesh is probably stalking them throughout the trip. Fun fact, yeah, Dinesh actually came with us on the trip.
You guys didn't see him in the vlog?
They wouldn't have seen him. He's very camera shy.
Dinesh is very camera shy.
Dinesh was kind of like sick of all the Jod Indian videos and he was guys, I'm going to come chill with Tan and Nas for a second. But he got really tired and bored of us and he went back to Jod Indian's videos.
Yeah, he's like, goodbye and good luck.
goodbye to everybody.
You want a song?
Yeah, goodbye
to the people who hated on me.
Who hated on me.
Goodbye to the people.
Only the real OGs would know this song.
Gaurav KS
says in the time 204
Nas, on our latest video,
I love you and I know it's difficult for you to read Kannada. Hey, Kannada gotilla,
hey,
nah.
Kya? I mean, yeah. No. Shit, sorry.
I have never waited for a channel to upload videos so eagerly. This is super fun. From Ashish Prasad 68.
Thank you.
You missed it by one number, Ashish Prasad. But thank you. Thank you for the support. We like all these love comments. And just as much as we love the hate comments.
Come on, bring it.
Rd_5424k.
Nas, why is Tan obsessed with spiders?
He is obsessed with spiders, yeah.
Because guys, I have so many spiders in my compound and they're beautiful. Like if you see how big these magnificent webs are and the spiders are like that big and it's just insane. They sometimes build it overnight. It's so fascinating. I love it. I use
12 seconds later.
And especially this season right now, filled with it.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Okay, I'm done with spiders. Don't kill your spider. They're cute.
Spider woman, everybody. Okay, Arnav A.
Firstly, dot. Just wanted to let you guys know that you're the cutest couple on the internet. Oh, Chubby.
No. Really, us?
Us.
Really?
Who's cuter?
Beep and me. Beep. Rahul Yogi Baba.
Yo. Rahul Yogi Baba, now you listen quickly, okay?
Oh, she got some beef with you, Rahul.
Dear Nas, why did you ditch Beep? What's your freaking problem? Why do you allow your girl to make an YouTube channel? Why are you acting like a kid? Grow up, kid. Okay, excuse me. Firstly, you need to learn how to type properly, okay? And how is he acting like a girl or a kid? And what makes you think he ditched Beep? They just made a video together. Really, you're only putting up these stupid comments so that you get some recognition in life. So you don't.
No, he did. He's on our videos. Yeah. You made it, Rahul.
Good job. Trust me, I'm an MMA fighter and I'll find you and.
Ooh, spitting bars, spitting heat. I'm just about to bring that heat and kick your ass, Rahul. I'm kidding. Nanda Kumar, bro, after watching after watching your video, now I know how to make milkshake. The problem is I don't have a girlfriend. If you don't mind, can I borrow your girlfriend?
Not borrow.
Hold me back. Hold me.
Borrow.
Come here. Come, hold me back.
Okay.
Come here. Ready? One punch I'll give you. borrow my girlfriend, it seems. Go find your own girlfriend. Sumit Kachava. I have a name for her. I'm guessing it's talking about you. Bend neck lady.
What did you say?
I see a lot of those comments. Why is Tanvya's neck always bent? My neck hurts watching it. Does this make you uncomfortable?
Does it? Huh? I try very hard not to tilt my head.
Yeah, you have to sit straight like this.
Maybe, I don't know. Maybe these days I'm just getting used to being like, it's good. You guys try it.
It's because she's found inner peace. When you find inner peace, you just go.
Samuel Santosh Kumar.
I have a small idea and I feel this will work out for you. Nas bro, try and to invest and start a show like The Late Show or Jimmy Fallon Show. I just feel somewhere that you and Beep have the talent and the ability to do it. And I feel it will be a failure.
Huh?
What?
Huh?
What the f***?
What did you just do there? You just confused the shit.
Contradiction yourself.
And we'll pray for things to work out too, yaar. That was definitely the weirdest comment that I found. Do the candy kissing challenge.
Lol.
What's a candy kissing challenge?
I don't know, did you?
Wait, I know.
Candy.
Alright guys, by popular demand, we're gonna do the candy kissing challenge. You ready?
Ready.
1, 2, 3. Love you, candy.
I love you, candy.
Let me just go really quick here, alright? Tan looks like Pam from The Office. She looks like a bit like Zanat Zubair. Tan looks like Tamanna Bhatia. Tan looks like Billie Eilish. Tan reminds me of Ellie Erin Kemper from The Office series. I'll say it one more time. You look so much like Natalie from Vlog Squad, but a more cuter version. Who are you, Tanvya? Who are you? Who am I dating? Now I'm confused. Alright, make sure you like, share, subscribe, and see you later. If you want us to like do more of these Q&As, put some more comments down there, ask us some more random questions.
Feeling. Peace.
Peace out, A-Town.